Mr. Keith. We have received a copy of the pre-sentence investigation. I have made a copy, provided it to my client in the jail yesterday, and we have reviewed it this morning.
Do we need to do the habitual?
Your Honor, from my client's perspective, he still disputes any of the charges and convictions out of Virginia. So he's not prepared to acknowledge the first and the second matters that are listed on this fourth habitual. He will acknowledge the last one, the larceny over of $100 from 1997 out of the county of Oakland. Is that correct, Mr. Keith?